Welcome back for the testing session. Let's head back to ESR. You can open your message mapping, go test. You will open operation mapping and go to test tab. Okay, here we will say to and content will say hello, this is a testing from SAP PO system. Okay, just try it once. You will have source and the target data. So what we need is a source data, right? So go to source. So this is your source data. Copy this up. We create a source file here. We paste it here. Save this. Change this to .xml. Right? And we'll be placing the file here. Okay, so let's place the file here. Okay, let's go back to our configuration, select this channel, let's verify. Channel has picked up our file, so let's head back and check our mailbox. Okay, so here is the email. I have my subject and also I have my content of the message. Okay, so that's actually conclude our file to email interface. And if you are facing any issues sending the emails, then make sure you have the right credentials for sending emails to your mail server. Sometimes your mail server does not allow an external connection to be made to your server to send as an email. Make sure you have the right connection parameters for SMTP protocol, right? And then you configure that in your channel. Well, that's basically conclude the file to email interface. And you are seeing how we have picked up a file, how we did the mapping, and how we were able to send an email out from our PO server. The trick is basically in the mail adapter, wherein the mail adapter will read the mail content and it will send out the email from the channel. Okay, make sure you have the right credentials to send an email to an SMTP server, then rest everything will work fine. Okay, and make sure you have using the right mail structure which I have attached to this section. You can download it and you can reuse it to send an email. Okay, so let's move on to the next section.